Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Knot Cube. It's one of my favorite designs, and you've probably seen it already before in one of my videos. So let me show you how it works. It's 8 cubes that are connected by corner hinges. So a little bit of nylon wire is connected at many of the corners. And when you take it apart, you get this whole net. And the object is to put it again back as a cube. And obviously, that's quite difficult. So you can make all kinds of nice shapes. Ah, actually, I've solved the cube. Wow, that was nice. Anyway, it's also possible to make quite a lot of other shapes. Well, let's... when doing a bit of fiddling, usually it moves into some shape. Ah, here we have a cubic shape, where one cubie is out of place. So it's not solved yet, but that's another challenge. I really like the colorful version, because you can easily describe the solution by explaining where the cubies are. But I also made a transparent version. And here you cannot see which cube is which. And this makes the puzzle much more confusing to solve. But also this shape, this coloring is very good for posing the challenges. So if you want to make, for instance, this as a challenge, try to make this, I can just make a photo of this or show it to you like that, and then you need to replicate it like this. And once you have solved it, of course, I can publish a solution photo with all the colors there. So I mentioned that I had already published this puzzle deep before. So the reason for me to show this to you is actually to encourage you to print it yourself. And I've been struggling quite a bit on how to make these corner hinges, because it needs to be strong, but nylon, it cannot be glued. I did all types of difficult stuff with holes and knots, etc. And I think I found a solution that really works. So the only pieces that we have are these, U-shape pieces, where two of these together form a cube. And the way it works is that you take a short piece of nylon, where you put knots at both ends of the short piece of nylon, and then there is a 3D printed hole here, and you put the knot into the hole. It's a bit hard to see, but the knot goes in, and you can precisely tune how far you put it in. Then you put in epoxy glue, you know, the transparent two-component glue. Glue the nylon in with a knot, and suddenly you have a very strong, very flexible connection. So I'm really happy to tell you that it worked. So my this video was mainly about showing you my corner hinge design, and I really encourage you to try it for yourself. But still, it looks functional, but it doesn't look perfect. So my challenge to you is, can you find a better corner hinge for this puzzle? Thank you for watching.